O Lord, our heavenly Father, high and mighty, King of kings, Lord of lords, the only ruler of princes, who dost from thy throne behold all the dwellers upon earth, most heartily we beseech thee with thy favour to behold our most gracious sovereign lady, Queen Elizabeth, and so replenish her with the grace of thy Holy Spirit, that she may always incline to thy will and walk in thy way. Endue her plenteously with heavenly gifts. Grant her in health and wealth long to live. Strengthen her that she may vanquish and overcome all her enemies. And finally, after this life, she may attain everlasting joy and felicity. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty God, the fountain of all goodness, we humbly beseech thee to bless Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, Charles, Duke of Cornwall, and all the royal family. Endue them with thy Holy Spirit, enrich them with thy heavenly grace, prosper them with all happiness, and bring them to thine everlasting kingdom, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O eternal God, the resurrection and the life of all that believe in thee, who art always to be praised as well in the dead as in the living, we give thee hearty thanks for thy servant King Henry the VI, our founder, by whose bounty we are here brought up to godliness and the studies of good learning, beseeching thee that we, well using all these thy blessings to the praise and honor of thy holy name, may at length together with him and all thy servants departed this life be brought to the immortal glory of the resurrection, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all mankind peace and concord, and to us and all his servants life everlasting.
Amen.